I bet you're starting to regret your brave words, Miss McFarland! How you doing back